It has been a successful evening tonight. So happy with the way it's gone. Everyone has enjoyed themselves and everyone was engaged. And that was the main thing, the main driver of trying to really celebrate this industry and show everything that everyone has to offer and how much hard work goes into it, but actually having a fun night to celebrate it.
We do some incredible stuff in our industry. I mean, we put massive machines in the middle of the sea. And not only that, but we've been like the first in the world to do this and like at massive scale. And in the day-to-day, you can lose sight of just what incredible achievements we make in this sector every single day. So once a year, getting together, having a brilliant time and just acknowledging, recognizing, celebrating what we do is just, for me, it's essential, right? It's obvious.
What's fantastic is though you get to see the individuals who've been working, in some cases throughout their entire careers, and to see in their eyes that satisfaction of knowing they've had the recognition of their peers, I think is really extraordinary.
You see how much as people challenge this industry on diversity, it's making a great job of it. The diversity across the room, lots of young people, lots of energised young people, lots of engineers, STEM subjects, fantastic.
Events like this are so important because we need to congratulate those who are stepping forward and innovating on a daily basis.
My highlight of the evening was presenting the Offshore Renewable Energy Catapult with the Outstanding Achievement Award.
I think it reflects our success and commitment to driving innovation into the offshore wind sector now for over 10 years. And that's helped everybody from very small businesses to very, very large.
This award was a huge surprise, I think, to both of us. It's the People's Choice Award, so this evening it was a great kind of poll battle on the screen, and we just managed to get the same score in the last few seconds, and yeah, so here we are together.
In the long, one-year-long history of this event, we have never seen anything like this in our lives. It is a tie.
I've had a brilliant evening. It's great to have, 500 people in the industry celebrating success. We've had highs and lows during the year, and this is an amazing opportunity to concentrate on the positives.